Yes, TSR and SSI have parted ways, but don't fret. Not only will SSI continue to produce sequels of older products, but one new AD&D title, already in production at the time of the disbanding, is yet to come. Menzo Baranzan, due this October, looks to be SSI's most intense RPG yet. Like Ravenloft before it, Menzo Baranzan will definitely appeal to the dark players who favor games that drip evil. The Drow Elves, long one of AD&D's most cunning and feared character types, make their first computer appearance here. In fact, the game's almost unpronounceable title is the name of the capital city of Underdark, the Drow's home world. They've captured a friend of yours, and your objective, oddly enough, is to rescue the poor bugger before he's sacrificed to Loaf, the demon queen of spiders. How much darker can a game get? For those who could care less about the plot, drool about this. Menzo Baranzan features printable auto-mapping, which is so cool that it single-handedly makes the game a must-play. Maps can be notated before printing also, so you can customize them to your heart's content. Finally, the days of furious scribbling while wandering around labyrinths are over. Inventory and character control are equally capable of bringing a sigh of relief. No screen hopping here. Every character and its equipment is manipulated via mouse on a screen. Virtually everything else is mouse-driven also, making Menzo Baranzan a game that anyone should feel comfortable with from the get-go. A couple of other features are adaptations of common AD&D pen and paper features. For instance, in addition to new spells, levitation and flight are now possible during combat, making for new perspectives and new strategies. The Drow don't inhabit the Underdark alone, you know. Several other grotesque species will be pleased to eat, meet you upon your descent. Don't leave home without your sword. The color scheme in Menzo Baranzan matches the game's motif. Dark. But it's a beautiful dark. SSI's new 320x400 graphics engine shows more detail than almost anything else out there. Supplementing the great graphic quality are fast-scrolling and resizable game windows that adapt to your machine's speed. Technologically, this is one of the most advanced games to date. My guess is that Menzo Baranzan won't disappoint.